Sometimes when we diagnose a patient with psoriatic arthritis, he or she will tell us they don't have any psoriasis of the skin. The question here is, do all patients with psoriatic arthritis have to have psoriasis of the skin or the scalp or the nails? I'm Dr. Hatem Eleishi, professor of rheumatology, and we are here to answer this important common question that patients ask every day. The word psoriasis in medicine is commonly related to an autoimmune disease of the skin called skin psoriasis that affects either the skin itself or the scalp or the nails. However, psoriasis in medicine is also related to the autoimmune disease called psoriatic arthritis, which affects the joints. 70% of the patients that we rheumatologists see in our clinics who have psoriatic arthritis also have a diagnosis of psoriasis of the skin or the scalp or the nails. A smaller percent of patients with psoriatic arthritis do not report that they ever had a diagnosis of psoriasis made by a dermatologist, but we discovered that they do have psoriasis of the skin when we examine them, very mild lesions that were missed or not diagnosed. A smaller percent of patients that we diagnose as psoriatic arthritis do not have a diagnosis of psoriasis and do not have any evidence of psoriasis when we examine them. They might develop psoriasis of the skin later on, maybe, or maybe they never developed this psoriasis ever. In all cases, you need to know that when we rheumatologists diagnose psoriatic arthritis, we do not base our diagnosis on a mandatory presence of skin psoriasis. We base the diagnosis on other criteria that are related to the pattern of the arthritis and on features of the arthritis that are specific to psoriatic arthritis, regardless of any skin affection. Finally, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and my social media pages. There are a lot of videos about arthritis that we upload here on a regular basis that will help you a lot with your arthritis.